Wait. Are you searching for the best series on Netflix? Well, your wishes have been answered. In the next few minutes, we'll give you your next binge list for Netflix. And all you gotta do is stick here and enjoy the ride from number 10 to number 1. So without further delay, let's start the countdown. Starting with number 10, Designated Survivor. This series is based on a law in the United States, and because of that law, a low-level cabinet member becomes the President of the United States after a catastrophic attack kills everyone above him. So, if you want to know how life can change things in a second, then go ahead and add this to your binge list. This series consists of 3 seasons and 53 episodes, which will take you around 40 hours of watch time to complete. The series also has the IMDb rating of 7.5. So, without a doubt, it's a good one. Coming to number 9. You. This series is rated 7.7 on IMDb. To tell you a little bit about the story, when obsession collides with love and madness, that's where this series begins. A dangerously charming, intensively obsessive young man goes to extreme measures to insert himself into the lives of those whom he loves. So in short, you'll get to know how psychopaths love. The series has 2 seasons and 20 episodes, and it'll take you around 16 hours to finish it at once. And if you're mad enough like the characters in the show, you can finish it in a day. Now coming to number 8, Money Heist. Now this series is rated on IMDb at 8.3. And before I tell you about the story, let me ask you a question. Have you ever seen money raining from the sky? Or robbers printing their own money rather than stealing the already printed notes? Well, you'll find all this in Money Heist, where an unusual group of robbers attempts to carry out the most perfect heist in Spanish history. The series consists of 4 seasons and 31 episodes, and has a total watch time of 23 hours. So go ahead, watch this one. Now coming to number 7, and my personal favorite, Suits. You might have heard about Harvey Specter, right? If not, then you'll get to know about him after watching this series, where a Harvard-educated lawyer named Harvey Specter hires a college dropout named Mike Ross, who has a photographic memory, as they say. And after that, a lot of shit starts happening. The series had a total of 9 seasons and 114 episodes, and a total combined watch time of 100 hours. And if you start believing that you can also become a lawyer after watching the series, then you won't be the first one to feel so. We're with you. Now coming to number 6, The Crown. The series is rated on IMDb at 8.7. The story starts with Prince Philip, Duke of Edinburgh, getting married to Elizabeth, and then how she was throned as the Queen of England after her father's demise. So it's basically the story of Queen Elizabeth's reign and British monarch. And the series has 4 seasons and 40 episodes and a total watch time of 29 hours. And if you are curious about the stories of the royal family, you are gonna love this one. Coming to number 5, The House of Cards. This is the story of a congressman, Frank Underwood, and his equally ambitious wife, Claire Underwood. The series deals with themes of ruthless pragmatism, manipulation, betrayal, and power. You know, all these politicians want power in the end, for one reason or the other. This series has a total of 6 seasons and 78 episodes and a total watch time of 33 hours. And if you love politics, then this might bring heaven to you right on your movie screen. Now coming to number 4, Stranger Things. Now Stranger Things is about the friendship between 4 teenagers. When one of them disappears, they find out various stranger things about the city they were living in. They find out that there's a mirror dimension to the city they live in, and inside the mirror dimension, there is a monster. The series has a total of 3 seasons and 25 episodes, and a total of 22 watch hours. So it'll give you a taste of friendship, suspense, a little bit of horror, and a lot of child to parent love. Now before we reveal the top 3 spots, we want you to go ahead and subscribe to WonderX and make sure you hit the notification bell so that you don't miss out next amazing top 10. Enough of promotions. Moving to number 3, Narcos. This series has an IMDb rating of 8.8. And to tell you a little bit about the story, this is a true crime drama based on the rise of Colombian drug master Pablo Escobar. Yes, you heard it right. It is based on the real life of drug lord Pablo Escobar, right from the beginning. And even if he's a drug lord, you will be supporting him instead of the police and the DEA. The series has a total of 5 seasons and 50 episodes. So if you're someone who likes to see the drug mafia kind of movies, then this is the perfect series for you. Coming to number 2, Friends. Now what can I say about this one? Just go ahead and watch it if you haven't yet. It's the story of 6 friends across many years of their friendship, and I think that is enough of a reason to watch some shows before you get addicted to it, cause it's damn funny, filled with friendship obviously, and 100 other things. Now, do you have any idea what can be number 1? Now, before we reveal the top spot, we want you to make a guess and comment down below which can be the best series on Netflix. Now coming to number 1 and my personal favorite, Breaking Bad. This series has an IMDb rating of 9.5. Now before I tell you a little about the series, think about what would you feel if you get to know that your chemistry teacher is a drug lord? Looks scary, isn't it? Well, Breaking Bad is a story of a similar teacher who teaches chemistry in the morning and brews meth in the afternoon. And because of his expertise in chemistry, he was able to make something totally impossible for other meth cooks around the city. And very soon, he takes over the whole empire of drugs in Spain and makes so much money that he can't even hide. So there you have it, we've given you the top 10 Netflix series of 2021 that you can watch on Netflix. So if you've stuck around till now, make sure you hit that like button and share this video in your gossip group. And you can add these movies in your binge list. And for your help, we have given you all the links of the movies in the description. Thank me later. And we'll see you again at WonderX with an amazing top 10. And meanwhile, you can check these videos out.